Yeah, hi there. These comments are for MS. I'm just using your initials for privacy purposes. So let's take a look at your situation. So your current TOEFL score right now is 46. So you got 4 points in the reading, 11 points in the listening, you got 20 points in the speaking, and you have 11 points on the writing. So your strong point right now is your speaking. Now your question is you have a test in approximately more than 30 days, so it looks like a little more than 30 days, June 11th is when you're taking the TOEFL again, and your goal here is to get 61 on the TOEFL IBT. You want to get more than 15 points in the reading, 15 points in the listening, 20 points in the speaking, more than 11 points in the writing. The question is, can you do this in 30 days? I'm going to say probably not. Your reading score is very low. More than likely, you will not be able to solve all of your reading issues in just 4 weeks. Let's be honest, you have a lot of problems with your vocabulary. Your reading speed is probably pretty slow, so you have to do a lot of improvements in several different areas in order to achieve your target score. So my best guess right now is you're probably looking at 1 to 3 months for you to reach your goal if you follow these three suggestions. There's three specific things that you can do that will be important in helping you develop your overall academic English language proficiency. All right, let's talk about three suggestions. Number one, get in the habit of reading on a regular basis. Each day, your goal is to read about 45 to 60 minutes each day. Now, you might not be able to do this in the beginning. Maybe you can only read for 20 minutes or 10 minutes at first, but your goal is to try to get to the point where you can read for 60 minutes nonstop, not answering the phone, not answering the door, not texting anybody, simply reading for almost an hour without stopping. This is very important. Now also, you want to get in the habit of practicing listening for about the same amount of time. You can focus on news, documentary, history, and especially science programs. Now, in your reading materials, it doesn't really matter. just find reading materials that are geared toward adults. So you can read, for example, newspapers or magazines or longer books. Now, in either case, start taking notes. This is not easy at first. Your notes will not be complete at first. But if you practice, you'll get better and better at this. Focus on the main points and the most important supporting points of the reading and the listening passages. And then using your notes, you can practice writing a summary, maybe approximately 250-word summary of the reading and the listening passage. If you can do this maybe 3 days a week, it would be great. Writing three summaries a week based on what you're reading and what you're listening to, it'll be very helpful for your writing. Your writing right now is 11, so you definitely need to work more on that. Now also, you can use your notes from the reading and the listening passages, and you can orally summarize that information. And that's going to help you with your integrated speaking areas, which is already pretty good, right? Okay, so do those two things every day for about 90 days. That's 2 hours every day, reading and listening. Now, the third thing. I'm going to recommend right now, based on your time frame, now you probably will need more time than this. Actually, let's do this. This is probably a pretty good plan for you. I'm going to recommend my 90-day TOEFL study guide for you. And what you can do is, in approximately 4 weeks, after you've gone through about 30 days of my lessons and you've been following all three of my suggestions, 1 hour reading, 1 hour listening, you're spending about 2 hours in my online TOEFL course for the first 4 weeks. Then, MS, you can take a full-length IBT practice test and you can see what your score is right now, and then you can see how far you need to go. And that'll help you see whether or not you're ready to take the official TOEFL IBT exam. You kind of see how it works? So if you take that full-length IBT practice test, remember, I will score all six of your speaking tasks, both of your writing tasks. You'll get subtotals in all the different areas. And let's say your score after 4 weeks is 51. That means that you're probably not ready yet to take the official TOEFL exam. You probably need to keep studying. Remember, this is just a modest investment. My course is not very expensive, but if you take the TOEFL exam, it's going to cost you $200. You want to make sure you take it when you're ready. And that's why a lot of students will take the practice test at my course first before taking the official exam. All right, so in this video, I've made three recommendations. 1 hour reading, 1 hour listening, spend 2 hours in my online TOEFL course, start going through the lessons in my 90-day TOEFL study guide, and then after about 4 weeks, you can take one of my full-length IBT practice tests to see if you are ready to take the TOEFL IBT exam. And remember, you can find those full-length IBT practice tests in the 8th section of my course. If you go down to Step 8, you will see those. All right?